And we are back live on Friday Night SmackDown. It's an Intercontinental Championship match. The champion Hardy, the challenger Styles, and it has been all AJ Styles since Hardy missed the Swanton Bomb before the commercial break.
Jeff Hardy went for the win early, and it backfired in a big way. This has been a completely one-sided affair in the moments since. AJ Styles, the challenger, dominating the champion Hardy.
Styles has not been able to sleep for 3 weeks, he said, knowing that Hardy is now holding the Intercontinental Championship. Meanwhile, Sami Zayn believes he's the true Intercontinental Champion. He calls Hardy a fraud, says he's illegitimate, and he's living a lie.
Let's take a look at what went down before the break. Jeff Hardy looking for the Swanton Bomb. Styles had the wherewithal to get out of the way. Totally changed the complexion of this matchup. Now AJ Styles well aware he needs to get Jeff Hardy back inside the ring. You cannot win the Intercontinental Championship via countout or disqualification.
Yeah, champion's advantage. He has to be pinned or submitted to lose the title. Oh, and there, Jeff Hardy, very, very resilient as he bounces Styles off the steel steps and allows Jeff to buy some time. Hardy now flying off the steps and taking out Styles, but Jeff hit hard.
Yeah, who got the worst of that exchange? Both men crashing into the ringside barricade. You could see Jeff Hardy immediately grasping at his lower back as we look once more as the champion propels himself toward the challenger. That had to hurt Jeff Hardy just as bad as Styles.
I'm not sure if you've been able to notice over the last couple of minutes, Corey, Hardy is noticeably limping on his knee again. The injured knee is down goes Styles. And now the inverted atomic drop to AJ Styles. Jeff Hardy, and AJ able to counter.
Great block. A trademark Jeff Hardy maneuver, and Styles once again a step ahead of the champion. Take a look at this. Looking for the double leg drop and just a simple counter by Styles.
Well, AJ Styles, a working man's pro. There's no doubt about that. I'm sure he's watched tape and scouted everything Hardy's done over the past number of weeks. Styles is prepared as they come as he runs into an elbow by Hardy. Hardy now, top rope, whisper in the wind.
Just got enough of it. Cover here by the champion.
Is it enough to put Styles away, however? And an ear fall and a kick out by the challenger.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting enough of the challenger Styles as we look back once more.
Just got him.
Not the impact Hardy wanted, but effective nonetheless.
And Jeff Hardy is a...
Jeff Hardy's a superstar who's made a career off of adrenaline. Right now, Jeff better have some reserves to tap into because he needs it.
Kick right to the midsection. Hardy looks for the twist of fate again. AJ Styles now. Oh, man! Knee back of the neck. Cover now to win the Intercontinental Championship and a near fall for Styles.
Just that quickly, AJ Styles rights the ship in this matchup, regains control. Jeff Hardy, the champion, in a bad, bad way.
WWE Thunderdome hosting Friday Night SmackDown.
Oh, this could be it.
Intercontinental Championship. Styles looking for the Styles Clash. Hardy now. Vintage Hardy. This time he catches Styles. And the basement drop kick to the face. And the cover by Hardy. Off the splash. Kick out at two again. Jeff Hardy. Many people call him unique. Others call him strange. But there's no doubt he's a great champion. Five-time Intercontinental Champion. Multi-time world champion.
Nobody's questioning Jeff Hardy's credentials, simply the means by which he obtained the Intercontinental title.
Oh, and look at AJ Styles right to the bad knee of Hardy. The point of the elbow. Oh, and Jeff Hardy, though, able to counter.
Styles launched into the bottom turnbuckle. Dangerous situation for AJ.
Oh, nobody home as Styles moves out of the way. Physical battle between these two proud men. Hardy, the current Intercontinental Champion. AJ Styles, the challenger. But Styles may have Jeff where he wants him, Corey.
Is right where AJ wants to be.
Oh, and Sami Zayn!
Again!
Sami Zayn now attacking Styles! The bell rings in the matchup. Styles driven into the steps.
Jeff Hardy's gonna lose the decision by disqualification.
And now the Haluva kick from Sami Zayn!
Hardy is still your official WWE Intercontinental Champion.
Sami Zayn believes he's still champion.
Or maybe he is. I mean, Sami never lost the Intercontinental title.
Sami Zayn was forced to relinquish the championship because he couldn't compete. Bottom line, he's not the champion, no matter what this delusional man thinks.
There's only one. You understand me? There's There's only one. Run! Run! Run!
Sami Zayn makes his impact felt in this Intercontinental title match.